Oh boy. Okay, here we go. No. No. Okay. Yeah, that's better. We are going to play You Are Not Who I Thought I Was on guitar. Are you, if you know, if you want to play guitar, if you play guitar, it helps if you play guitar. I know it, and I'm going to teach you, and I'm not going to charge. All I want is for you to, A, hear the song. You got to hear the song. It helps if you know the song, you know, if you've heard it. It helps if you enjoy the song. And, you know, it's cool if you've seen the video, because it's good. All right, but the song itself goes like this. Okay, so you can, if you want to, this is a bonus, okay, because there's a, like, sort of a bass riff in the song that Chris came up with, which is, you know, it's basically just these two. So that's easy to play if you want to set the mood, you know. So yeah, that's the fifth fret of sixth string, and then the seventh fret of the fourth string. It's fun to play. It's provocative. But that's a bonus. But the song itself is... okay, here's the thing. I have tuned down my guitar a whole step, which means that this is a D. And this is a... G. This is a C. This is an F. This is an A. And this is a D too. A D, you know? Making it much easier to play this song if you do the same. Tune it down. Most of the songs on my last, I don't know, four or five albums are this way. So it makes a lot more sense. You know, you can play it without tuning your guitar down, but I can't help you because I, you know. Then it gets mathematical. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you the name of the position of the chord. Does that make sense? I'm gonna tell you, you know, it's an A formation, but because it's tuned down, it's going to be a G. But I'm gonna talk about it as an A. Does that make sense? This is a G, but that's only because I tuned down the guitar. The formation on the fret is an A, so it's an A. You're not at all. Okay, so that's an A, and that's a D major 7. And then you hold the D major 7 for another. Who I thought I was before. Oof, isn't that a great place to go? It's basically a D minor 9 with a G in the bass. Okay, so it's just first string, first fret. Open second string, second fret, third string. And don't do these two, but then put the bass in the. So, and then it repeats. So, who's the man standing on your bedroom floor? Yeah, same thing. Calmly putting on his shoes. Okay, so C sharp minor. Straight, and F sharp minor, straight. No fancy, don't put any numbers, don't get any ideas. So, calmly putting on his shoes, softly shutting, 7. So, okay, so we'll get, you know. And softly shutting tight the door. You go to a D, okay, so repeat. C sharp minor, down. So that's like, two chords and one bar. Alright, so the others are 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, but now 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, see what I mean? I don't know music theories. There are more effective ways of explaining all of this, but I'm just gonna show you because that's how I write. You know, I show myself. Softly shutting tight the door. So you go to D, You can do the D here or the here. And then go back to our key chord for this song, which is the D minor 6 with a G in the bass. Crossing an ocean to be by the sea. So that's our key chord. Let's call it that, because it is really the central chord of the song. Da 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 da. A straight. Da dum da back. Da da dum. F sharp minor. But then. Da da. D minor straight.
D minor.
C something. I don't know the name of this. If you know the name of this chord, please tell me. Yeah. Is it some kind of C? There's a C in the bass. That's what I want. And keep the B in the bass for the first half of that bar. And that's a sus chord, I think. Then you do the E.
Crossing an ocean.
No, that's the wrong lyric.
Leaving you behind, 'cause he's leaving with me.
And we are ready for our chorus.
You and I. You and I.
So that's simple, 'cause it's just, it's an A and it's a D major 7. So it's sort of where we started.
You're not at all.
Oh, so don't do that, but
you are not who I thought.
Back.
And you are not.
And here is the chord that I still haven't quite, I can't do it really smoothly because it moves pretty fast, and I use it on a lot of the songs on the new record. It's basically just an E with G sharp in the bass. It's lovely, but it's filling.
You are not who.
That's it.
I thought I was.
So you gotta.
You are not who. Thought I was when I met.
Okay, and this is maybe my favorite part of the song, and I've been doing this in a lot of songs. I just think it's a great place to go. It's a great place to be. So.
You are not who.
F sharp minor. And then, I don't know the name of this, but it's so nice. It's some sort of F sharp something. Listen to it. It's this guy. But then, F in the bass. So it's
not who I thought I was when I met you.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
Not who I thought I was when I met you.
That is, you know, Brazil beauty. I should send royalty checks to Brazil, but I don't really get a lot of those, so. But yeah. And then back. So who am I to you now? So the A and the D major 7. And the same thing,
who am I now that I cannot?
But here's a twist,
forget.
I call this D major 7 with a D sharp in the bass, but my keyboard player Alexander says that's definitely not what it's called. But on the guitar, it sort of has that shape because it's, you know, this is a D major 7, but it's got the D sharp in the bass, so I'm gonna keep calling it that. It makes sense from up here.
Na, da, 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 da.
And then a D major minor. I think that's what people seem to be calling it. It's sort of like just a D minor, but you have the major 7. Wonderful place to go. But the chorus isn't over.
You and I.
And we come back to that place of relief. Hoo-ha. the D minor six with the G. You and so it's you and I. Ooh, I thought, and then the E sus thing, but this time with an E in the bass the whole time. So don't do the B. Oh my God, this is a lot of. I don't know if I would be able to follow this if I was on the other receiving end of it. So forgive me, but I was. And here's the good part. The second verse is exactly the same. So now I'm gonna play it. And it starts, we go straight into it. This guy's disguise, dressing to repress the core. Whose are the feet, tiptoeing across the floor, taking off his shirt and pants. Remember, sliding underneath the sheets, laying down the law of what dreams can be dreamed, and breathing. I'm sound asleep. Don't know the name of that one. While you're sleeping with him, and then another chorus. I feel it's very, very motivated. Which makes me happy. You and I, who I thought. You and I, who. Oh, and see? I can't do it. Not who. I also have to cut my nails because these are too long for this chord. So, one more time. You and I, who. Almost. You and I, who. Oh, fuck. So I'm gonna show you the notes just so you have them. Yeah. Can you do it? Yeah. You and I. Oh, I have to learn this chord. Not, ooh, but it moves so fast. Not, ooh, almost. Not, ooh, now. Not, ooh. Not, if you, you know, if that weirds you out, or, you know, freaks you out the way it does me, you can just do, just as long as you have the bass. Not, ooh, I thought I was, you know, that's the easy way out. Not, ooh, not, ooh, I have to, not, ooh, I thought I was, and remember, left you, so who am I? I sometimes open up this chord because it's the chorus, so instead of doing, I do, you know, leave the two bright strings, the E and the B, open, so you can jangle a little bit. So who am I to, and sometimes, this is not how I wrote it, but I tend to do this in the choruses sometimes. So who am I to you now? So sneak in the minor major thing. So who am I to you now? It's pretty nice. Who am I now? Yeah. That I cannot forget you. You and I. Key chord, I thought, and sus, I was, I was, I was, just played, or I guess I just played, You Are Not Who I Thought I Was. If you don't want to play it, you can just listen to it, and I'll do the job for you. So keep practicing this chord. This is a note to myself. I have to keep practicing that chord. And you have to, I'll write down the chords, although I don't know the names of all of them. I'll write down what I know below. Thank you for checking in. Thanks for playing my songs. Someday I'll make a songbook with this song also, but for now, that's all I got.